$3 discount, $3 discount, very nice.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Headbangers will be. The surprise is over.
That's the truth. Surprise is ruined.
The Headbangers are here.
Yeah, we. They'll be back. We're ready. They're going to be here in a little bit. But I do want to say, you are. I did joke about us being Indianapolis for the Indy guys.
Well, a lot of people say I spell Indy
wrong. Correct.
That it should be I-N-D-I-I-E.
Yeah.
I'm the fucking Indy guy. I can spell
it however I want. Says it how he wants.
I can spell it however I want.
Well, I will say this. I remember when you got fired from the WWE, and I think you like didn't want to do any indies, and you're like, ugh, I can't be bothered.
Well, it was also the fucking global pandemic.
Yeah, but in your head, I know you good enough. You're like, I'm not doing this.
Oh, I thought I was going to run to AEW, and I didn't, but like, I'm sure it didn't work out.
But now.